Hello, my crossword enthusiasts. Once again, Rehmat here. Welcome back to our next episode. Let us try to recall that in our second episode, we tried to trace out our answers from a group of two or more words which were hidden there. And also, let us try to recall that in episode 3, we obtained our answers by doing the reversals. In this episode, it will be a mixture of the two. We'll have to find out answers from a group of two or more words, but in the reversal order. So I have given the name Hidden Reversals. So let's begin. So let's have our first clue. Yield from developed economy sent back. Now sent back is a clear reversal indicator. Yield is our definition. And from the next two words, developed economy, we have to get a word which will mean yield. So here, from these two words, developed economy is asking for a four-letter word. We get from here to here. CEDE in the reversal order. So CEDNE. The word is seed. And what is seed? Another word for yield. To seed is to yield. And that's the answer. Seed. Another clue, asking for a four-letter word. Tourist lodge accommodating west going. Stupid fellow. Now west going means going from east to west. Is a clear reversal indicator. Now tourist lodge is accommodating a word there inside, which will mean stupid fellow, which is our definition. And we find a word hidden here. From here to here, we start, and if we end here, a four-letter word, we get D-O-L-T, dolt. Which is a stupid fellow. And our answer. Let's have our next clue. Some application originally rejected for golf club. Now some is the hidden word indicator, and rejected, okay, is the reversal indicator. For golf club is our definition. And from these two words, remaining these two words, application and originally, we have to find a word which will mean golf club. So some of the letters, a four-letter word, from here to here, if we take I-R-O-N in the reversal order, I-R-O-N, iron, which is a golf club. So our answer here is iron. Our next clue, asking for a five-letter word, bird returning in water, generally. So obviously bird is our definition here. Returning is the reversal indicator. Inside, which means the word is hidden inside these two words, water and generally. So we can take from here to here and see which one will fit. N-E-G-R-E, negre, E-N-E-G-R-N-S. Okay, we get different sounds also. Suppose if we take from here, E-G-R-E-T. E-G-R-E-T. It's a word. Egret. And egret is the name of a bird. So answer here is egret. This is also asking for a five-letter word. Horseman gets some more directions from the east. So clearly, from the east is the reversal indicator. So the other side, horseman is the definition, gets some. So is the hidden word indicator, some. Some of the next two words will give a word which will mean horseman. So let us take from east to the west and try to find out from here to here. We have to take some from here, some from here, and a five-letter word. So from here, we get de, rom, ide, ro. And suppose if we take from here, R-I-D-E-R. R-I-D-E-R. And who is a rider? A horseman. A horseman is a rider. And answer here. Here's our next clue. Authorize reversal of some travel ban explicitly. So, some travel ban explicitly. From here, we have to find the word. This is the hidden word indicator. And of course, reversal is the reversal indicator. Authorize is our definition. So let's see. It should cover all these three words. So let us start from here. In a reverse way, from east to west, or from right to left. Suppose if we start from here, E-N-A-B-L-E, we get a word, enable. E-N-A-B-L-E, enable. And enable is to authorize. And enable is our answer. Another clue asking for a six-letter word. Progress through life from some pre-racing to the west. So, to the west is the reversal indicator. Going from east to west. So, at the other end, progress through life is our definition here. And from some. So, this from some is our hidden word indicator. So, these are the two words, pre-racing, where we can find our answer, but in the reversal order. So, let's see. The word will cover the letters from both these words. So, from here to here, suppose N-I-R-A-N-I-C-A-R-E. It doesn't make any sense. I-C-A-R-E-E, I-C-A-R-E, it doesn't make any sense either. From here, C-A-R-E-E-R, career. Yes, it's a word. C-A-R-E-E-R. Career. Career. What is career? Progress through life. That's career. So, career is our answer here. Let's have our next clue. Female entertainer among elites set, so hyped up, asking for a 7-letter word. Now the word up indicates that it's a reversal, but from down to up is going. So this type of clues can come only as a down clue in crossword. So let's take up. This is our reversal indicator. So the other end, female entertainer, is our definition. And among is the hidden word indicator. So the remaining four words, we have to search our word here. We should cover all the four words. Let's start from here and take 7 letters. H-O-S-T-E-S-S. Hostess. Hostess is a female entertainer. What is the answer? Our next clue. Characters from clan retelling. Uprising. Never ending. So, uprising can indicate that it's a reversal indicator in a down clue. And characters from, this can serve as a hidden word indicator. From these two words, clan retelling, we have to search for an answer which will mean never ending, which is our definition. See, from here to here, E-T-E-R-N-A-L. We get the word eternal. And eternal is another adjective for the word never ending. The last clue of today's episode, some in Oman. Nicely returned spice. So some hidden word indicator. Or it could be some or some in whatever it is, we'll see. Return is the reversal indicator. Spice is a definition. Asking for 8-letter word. Okay. We can search for the 8-letter word inside these two words or inside these three words also. Now, see, from here we get C-I-N-N-A-M-O-N, cinnamon. Cinnamon is a spice. Cinnamon is a spice and our answer. So, that was all for this episode. Hope you have enjoyed. I now present you with 5 clues for you to solve. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and share. Bye.